you I don't recognize. If you've come to see Master Fear, he's preoccupied. Indefinitely.
Come to consult the great Dvaith Fear. Well, I'm afraid I'm rather... The Telvanni decided to honor me with membership in their great house. This tower was their idea of a gift. Their choice of location was portentous, let's say, for them. I'm a traveler. At my doorstep, a new path. The natural conclusion should be obvious. I intend to explore beyond the rift that has emerged. Upsets in planar demarcation are remarkably complex. Study must be free from distraction. An impossibility.
I can't believe Lord Vivette wouldn't see worse of us today.
Veyr's a born warrior. Hard-headed, stubborn, a real pain in the ass. She can fight like...
What is it?
Get this letter to Drevis. It's important. Just don't let House Redoran get their hands on it. If you think you're being followed, find a place to hide. Good luck.
I'll apologize now for what happens later.
I saw you head across the bridge toward Veya's friends. So, how did you fare, Outlander? Did you learn anything that might help us find the Counselor's daughter? When you find Veya's friends, remember to keep your distance. You just want to spot the note carrier and follow him to whoever's receiving these messages. That's the key to locating Veya. If you can't do it, don't worry. The house can handle it. We started to notice groups of young dark elves gathering in out-of-the-way parts of the city. One of my guards saw them pass a note between them, but they split up and she lost them in the back alleys. Could be a love poem or a recipe for Quama cream cocktail. But we suspect it's the way Veya has been keeping tabs on what's been happening in the city. Look, it may amount to nothing, but the note could give us a lead on where to find Veya.
I can't believe Lord Vivek wouldn't see worshippers today.
He's a living god. I'm sure he was just busy. We should have waited longer.
I know, but we're not getting any younger.
We'll have a chance to see him again. Vivek City isn't that far away, you know.
Beh, cosa ho sbagliato? Ho colpito un giocatore.
split up!
Set it ablaze!
Tell me, do you really think you have what it takes to distinguish yourself in the Mage's Guild? The Mage's Guild provides a safe haven for the study of lore and magicka. In fact, one of our current projects involves uncovering and collecting the wisdom of Tamriel, no matter where that wisdom tries to hide. Would you like to join the guild? Oh, there's more to it than that, I assure you. We seek to preserve and spread knowledge. It's one of the main goals of the Mage's Guild. Every book our members recover gets copied for our libraries, then distributed throughout Tamriel. Excellent decision! I hereby name you a member of the Mage's Guild in good standing, with all the privileges that such membership provides.
yourself a drink, and one for me.
Watch your step.
I can't believe Lord Vivek wouldn't see worshippers today.
He's a living god. I'm sure he was just busy. I should have waited longer.
I know.
We're not getting any younger.
We'll have a chance to see him again. Vivek City isn't that far. The dead ones.
Ugh.